a first of its kind tractor and is at the University of Missouri. Our Missouri Chief Capital Bureau reporter Emily Manley is in Columbia. She explains how students are helping to shape the future of agriculture.
It's a new era for tractors. Besides electric, it's also autonomous, meaning that the driver can control the tractor from their phone or their tablet instead of being behind the wheel. The goal is to make farming more accurate and efficient.
Compared to a normal tractor, yes, very quiet.
This isn't your average tractor. Instead, it's equipped with sensors, cameras, and a battery set to run for nearly 10 hours, all connected to a supercomputer.
Anybody in their safety range detected by the camera, the tractor will stop.
While this is the first electric autonomous tractor in the Midwest, similar designs are already being used along the West Coast.
So they're using them in high-value, grape production systems, which often need to be sprayed regularly during the season for the grapes. Also a labor issue. They may not have enough labor to be running the tractors.
So it's automatically toggle the wheel back, the back camera will be on automatically.
It's just like a car.
Yeah, just like a car.
Although it's autonomous, the University of Missouri is still waiting on the software, allowing them to drive it by a touch of a finger on their phone.
You know, there haven't been a lot of big changes to tractors for a long time. We went from steel wheels to rubber wheels many, many decades ago. The tractors keep getting bigger. They do get more technology, but this is kind of a whole new era of tractors.
This could lead to farmers controlling multiple electric autonomous tractors at the same time. Another advantage is not only the driver's safety, but also warning the farmer of possible problems in the field.
We want to have these cameras, these sensors, are able to detect, you know, any crop problem, the soil problem, how farmers to recommend what's next step they need to do.
Shaping the future of agriculture.
Well, when I was a kid driving a tractor back and forth many times all day long over the field, it probably would have sounded pretty cool to have a tractor that could drive itself over the field while I could do something else.
Mizzou expects to have the computer software within the next month, but students are already studying the tractor in class to figure out the best use for an electric autonomous tractor. Reporting from Missouri Capital Bureau in Columbia, I'm Emily Manley.